comes aboard.
That's right.
Mm-hmm. Yeah. So we oftentimes, I'm not doing all right, but oftentimes we get caught in distractions that were designed by the devil in order to be fatal and to take our minds off of the things of God. But you've got to get back in your mind that there is a place in God that he's called us to. No, this is not deep and philosophical, because we've had enough deep and philosophical preaching. Matter of fact, we've gone so deep until our babies can preach. If you toss a baby the microphone, they will tell you the exegetical meaning and etymological meaning of every word in the Bible. You can find a three-year-old that will tell you the Greek, Hebrew, and Aramaic. What we need now is a word from the Lord that will revive the spirit of God's people so that the Holy Ghost can transform the minds of the people. Let this mind be in you, which was also